the issue of free education for the poor is not a matter of if, but a matter of how do we achieve it. Our door remains open to assist the parties to amicably find common ground, and in particular, we would like to see violence ending, and would like to see the matter being dealt with through dialogue. And as a country, we're a country that has been able to resolve issues through dialogue. It shouldn't be difficult to resolve this one through dialogue.